We cooking up plans so complex in the mind that we'll probably forget them. They're probably gone from the head even though we have previously said them. It's only for judges, I hear all your grudges. We gotta write gobbledygook. We gotta make charts. We're told to write neat, to bullet some points, to number our sheets. We gotta make graphs and make diagrams, table of contents, to outline our plans. René Descartes, would you waste your time making the scientific method? Making up Cartesian coordinates and making my graphs so relentless. Vex is so vexing, our next robot seems so perplexingly large. I wonder if flexing at Vex competitions is worth all the checks that we spent on the parts. Sketch pictures like we're looking at a playback. Job plans like a plot of cold payback. Make a table of contents so we never have to look for information like we're searching for a needle in a haystack.
Powwow?
They're telling me we gotta write it all down in a dumb little notebook. Not gonna tell you how to write. I'ma show you how to make the engineering notebook right. Describe every day like you're hustling. Document the problems that are puzzling. Unless it's so hard that you're struggling. And with a powwow huddling.
Powwow? Did I just hear a powwow? Is there a powwow happening? It's the end of the meeting. Guys, anyone?
I'm in a really big room right now. You can hear it by the reverb on my voice. It's a large room with nobody in it. We're there to have a powwow with.
Well, see ya.